Ticket to Ride South Africa is a 10-week course starting in Cape Town and travelling up to Durban, where you will learn to surf, get involved in community projects, and have the opportunity to qualify as a surf instructor and surf lifesaver.
One of the most special things for me on this trip, and something I look forward to on each trip, is to see how the personality of the individuals changes, or just how they, I don't want to say change, grow is really the right word for it.
The surfing, God, I can't believe how improved they are now.
South Africa is a hugely diverse country, and by exploring its vast coastline you'll have the opportunity to enjoy the wide range of breaks on offer and meet some amazing people along the way.
We're just so lucky that everybody's gone so well. Everybody's brought something to the group.
I definitely recommend this course to someone who's willing to try something new if they haven't done it before, someone who really wants to improve.
Aside from that, we've got the more adrenaline side of things, like bungee jumping. People get to skydive, playing with lion cubs, going on safari, a whole mix of different things, just getting to really experience Africa. So that's obviously a massive part of the course, the whole surfing aspect, and the coaching and the way it's run, it meets all different levels of surfers.
With the surf coaching, you receive professional instruction from South Africa's surfing elite, including two ex-world champions, Springbok team coaches, and the 2006 South African Masters champ. Courses are led by experienced Ticket to Ride surf coaches and tour guides. They will be on hand to make sure you're making the most out of your itinerary, as well as driving you around in minibuses to make sure you can really explore the coastline. Using their knowledge means that you'll always be surfing the best conditions and are able to make the most out of every location. You also have the opportunity to get involved in community projects supported by the Ticket to Ride Foundation.
Quite a lot of work in the community, getting to see how it works in South Africa, going into the townships and going to help out a bit, give a little something back to the country.
Your 10 weeks in South Africa will finish with you taking your Surf Instructor Level 1 Award and Surf Lifesaving Award, enabling you to qualify as an international surf coach and work at beaches around the world.
It's one of those courses where there's a lot on offer, a lot of opportunity out there. You just kind of have to seize the moment, seize the day, and then you'll really have an absolutely fantastic experience.
We went surfing today. We were just discussing, so we're like, this is how hot we have our showers. This is brilliant.
It's been amazing. Had the most amazing few months. It's probably the best few months of my life. So definitely glad I came.
If you like the look and sound of the South Africa course, download one of the brochures from the website or get in touch with the Ticket to Ride TripAdvisor today.